Also new at 6, a fire in Bountiful causes $100,000 in damage to a home. Three adults were inside at the time of the fire, but made it out okay. Five cats also inside, but only two were rescued by firefighters. Investigators say an overloaded extension cord caused that blaze.